joining this round already in progress. Let's get down to the let's get down to ground level here. See what's going on. Hole number one. And he had a great round last time out. I'm hoping we can witness some of that golf here today. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And 180 yards out. Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. Just didn't have enough club. Let's see what this second hole has in store. This one's looking pretty good so far. And about 180 yards to the pin. And here's the 6-iron. And I think he will be happy with that. 23 feet to go. Right into the cup. Very, very nicely done. And just about to tee off on this par three. going with the 5-wood here. Oh my. And from that length, my goodness, that was some putt. And now the fourth hole. And this shot's looking promising. And my apologies, that actually ended up in the rough. And he will like that. And this is for birdie. That was very close. And this one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. I think he's gonna like that. And from about 120 yards out. And he's got to be happy with that.
26 feet from the cup here.
Is this going to be too good to be true?
And from that length, that is a feat. Feat to accomplish. And moving on to the sixth here. And a promising looking shot here. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, that would have been good. And for the par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today.